Anaheim Ducks versus Chicago Blackhawks.
Dallas, Texas to take on the Stars on Tuesday night, and then Wednesday night on NBCSN, the Philadelphia Flyers are 1 point back. I think we're 8 or 9 games under 500 and have found themselves back at the 500 level. The coaching change, getting a little healthy. Claude Giroux finding a net, Scotty Hartnell finding a net. So the Philadelphia Flyers, fun team to watch and getting real good goaltending from Steve Mason and Ray Emery. You'd agree, a month into the season, they were dead buried. The terrific comeback to get back to it in the East. Here's the ultimate long shot. Tip the redirect from Sharp went wide. Final minute of third period play. Oduya hammers it around the boards. A pinching Chalmerson lets it go back on the dummy play to Sharp, to Oduya. Sharp tees up a long one. Missed the net. Now no stick for Hiller. Ducks get the carom and clear it ahead. Here's Petter. Offside. Corey Perry went offside.
That should be unsportsmanlike conduct.
Yes, it should. The player of Petter shooting the puck in frustration like that. That could easily be tagged. And the officials are not going to blow the whistle. But how in the world does Perry not hold up and go offside with what was a clean 2-on-1?
Right part of your screen, Pat. He went to the bench to get a stick. Nice little play here from Ryan Getzlaff. And then there's the reaction. And Dustin Penner is awfully lucky